death of Elizabeth Barrow.
We're going to show you some way to lose weight. I lose weight every day. For your body won't look like this. We're going to make you look sexy.
All right, let's get to it. First of all, you must learn to do the right exercise. Anybody can do exercise, but can you do them right? That's the key right there. Let's see if the camera's still rolling on it. All right.
Lined up to get into the Forza Coffee Company. The police chief was the first one to see those doors today. Portraits of those officers now hanging on the walls of the shop. There are plenty of flats under the floor. It's been nearly a week since
the cop was without three.
A trace. Now police want to talk to her husband one more time. 28-year-old Susan Powell has been missing since last Sunday. According to police, her husband left her at home as he and his two sons left on a camping trip. Police are still investigating the case. The husband...
You can feel the bullets in and move up and down.
Police and Powell's purse and cell phone were still inside the house. Remembering the fallen the man who designed and constructed the nation's first 50-star American flag, Robert J.
As you work your abdominal muscles,
a hospital in Michigan,
watch this.
67, constructed the flag in 1958 as part of a high school history project in Lancaster, Ohio. Before others, he spent 12 hours sewing the design. Well, they crowned a 2A state champion at War Memorial this afternoon. The 4A team took the field.
Y'all see all those pizzas down there? And give me a broiler chicken, too. Yes, ma'am. With some barbecue sauce on. All right. Let's get back into the exercise.
Yeah! Place overnight. Yeah!
Yeah! I almost lost my wig back there. Yeah! Okay. Oh, shit. All right. Now we're going to hold them super still. We're going to work the tummies. Pork chop, neck bone, green bean. Pork chop, hamburger, chicken. Hog chitin. All right, this is one we're going to have to do. Let's do the push-up.
Help! I'm down, I can't get up!
One, two, three,